Unbelievable. Four Democrats just dropped articles of impeachment against President Trump, you'll be angry. One thing that has dependably been a steady truth to the extent the left is concerned is that they have raised false reverence up to an art form. No ifs, ands, or buts, they are the bosses of double dealing and diversion, while keeping up a carefulness on the surveys, utilizing them to their best capacity to divert the direction of any contention. At the point when the Democrats initially started their great campaign against Donald Trump, it was not a without any preparation allegation, but rather a well thoroughly considered arrangement that took after a firmly organized story altogether for the most extreme number of Americans to be impacted by its destructive message. What's more, it worked. For some time, in any case. Since the Russia story and sexual harassment charges are soundly centered around Democrats, four Democrats have drawn up articles of impeachment against our leader. Just a single issue, two of them have effectively broken the law and have been arrested for their misbehavior. Via right-wing news. The Democrats refuse to accept that Trump won, fair and square. Six Democratic members of the House have introduced articles of impeachment that they hope will get Trump out of the White House and finally give it to Hillary, or Biden, or Jeb Bush, or whichever loser they think deserves it. The articles, introduced this morning, claim that Trump has violated federal law along with the public's trust and that he ought to be charged with high crimes and misdemeanors. The Democrats who are pushing the articles are Representative Steve Cohen of Tennessee, Representative Luis Gutierrez of Illinois, Representative Al Green of Texas, Representative Adrienne Nowes-Paylat of New York. And they are enjoying co-sponsorship by Representative Marsha Fudge of Ohio and Representative John Yarmuth of Kentucky. The list of grievances against the president are that he's obstructed justice, violated the Constitution's Foreign Emoluments Clause and Domestic Emoluments Clause, as well as undermined the press and the federal judiciary process. As well, it brings up the firing of James Comey. Rep. Cohen, being the ranking member of the gaggle, took to a podium today to warn that he also has at least a dozen other members who are ready to join them at a moment's notice. We believe that President Trump has violated the Constitution, and we've introduced five articles of impeachment. So far, even Nancy Pelosi has dismissed calls for impeachment, saying that the Dems should focus first and foremost on unifying the nation. If you recognize some of those names, I'll be happy to refresh your memory. Reps. Luis Gutierrez and Adriana Ospelat were both arrested in September outside of Trump Tower during a protest for illegal immigration. Gutierrez had been arrested outside of the White House in years past, as well as outside of the Chicago ICE office, and said that God speaks Spanish because he named his son Jesus. Ospelat was born in Dominican Republic and was offended when a founder of the group Latinos for Trump said that if Hispanic immigration continued unchecked, there would be taco trucks on every corner. For Gutierrez and Ospelat, these articles of impeachment are a custom. They're trusting that enough individuals will be sufficiently odd to go along with them in excluding Trump over his authorization of government immigration laws, since that is, all things considered, the single issue that interests them. Concerning Al Green, you'll review he's the brainiac who shows that Trump could be impeached regardless of the possibility that he perpetrated no wrongdoing. Goodness, yes, he truly did. Before we look at this as a Democrat arousing cry, consider that a large portion of the Democrat Party, while they may espouse this ideal behind closed doors, they are not transparently requiring his removal from office. What do you think about this? Do not hesitate and write your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for reading.